I am making this video to clarify the dead games room. Now, this is the paper that I mainly use for in dead game room. I also use another paper, but this is the main paper for the dead game room. Now, the dead game room is useful for both pool stakers and people who play merry bet. Now, let me focus on pool stakers first. This is the dead game for week 20. The dead game for this week 21 is out, you know, and I've sent it out to subscribers. Now this is the column you focus on for one draw or no draw. Now if you are a pool staker and your NAP enters this place, just forget about it. You will not win that week. So for pool stakers, this paper helps you to screen your draws. Like in week 20, these were potential draws from 1 to 49. But at the end of the day, only number 1 played as a draw. That's why I marked it. The rest, 6, 11, 15, 22, 25, 33, 37, 46, 49, were all dead game. Now, for those of you who play Naira bet, seeing that these games are potential dead games means the games cannot draw. So what do? You will now use your expertise, your knowledge on how to predict games to check. Look at the stronger side, which of them is more likely not to draw. So you can play it as 12 or you can play it as home win or draw. For example, this is 37. It was a banker last week, but the home side was stronger than the away side. You could have played the home win or draw or straight win. Now, more importantly, when you come to this left hand side, what is the head here? Sport bet for Saturday tip. They gave you some tips here. Now this is Croatia. 1 means home win. Albania, 1 means home win. Now this is for 2 means away win. Away win. 49, 12, anybody to win, anybody to win. So these are also predictions. Go, they're 1.5. What you do is simple. You don't need to follow everything, hook, line, sinker. Now whether you see any prediction here, you go to the fixtures. Who is Croatia playing? You check. Is Croatia strong? If it's strong, it's home win. Now this is Albania. You check who is Albania playing. Because most times you may see 1 year, away will go and win. But that is most likely to tell you that, okay, it's all about information. So you understand. So that is what the dead game room is all about. And like I said, so just to be getting this information, all you need to pay is 1,000 naira for 1 month, which is equivalent of 250 naira per week. And I've made things easy for you. So whether you play bet or you play pool, this dead game is very, very important for you. And you should use the account details that I dropped on WhatsApp and Telegram or Telegram. Once you make your payment, send me proof of payment and I add it to the dead game room. And you keep using this information. Nobody has monopoly of games or no. Nobody knows it all. You need all this information to help you guys. So you are not joining the dead game because you are looking for booking code. No, it's just for the information. Thank you for watching.